Oh yeah, we were missing a ton here. Just in time. No raid tonight, Josh? Wednesday, 25, Monday, 10. Oh, okay. All right, so after looking into it, we cannot, it is not possible to do all five of the live side levels during daytime. Like, because the last retractor is behind a nine level door, and we can't get that many souls. Because it's like 94 or 95 souls, and we're not going to be able to pick up, 20 souls from the Temple of Blood. So that means we're going to get the last piece of Eclipse, and then yeah, it'll be nighttime. 10 mana is hard mode achieve prog. Is that like, do you get anything from that? It gets better gear. Yeah, I knew it. It gave like a couple some pieces that were better, but I guess I just assumed that the loot tables weren't good enough for it to be like that worth it, but yeah, the raid achieves. About seven. Oh, this, there's another seven door. Almost all of your bis, not a massive difference, but noticeable. Okay. Oh, hello. No, I didn't mean to. That's a nice waste of time. That was a little much. There it is. This is what we wanted.
this should be useful.
All right, it's time to make it happen. Bring on the night. Yeah, I was kind of bummed when I found that you couldn't do all five zones during the day, but you can do it in New Game Plus.
Nettie, I found out how to five reach this world, but when I cross over from the asylum, it's always daytime life side, and I'm gonna need my powers as Shadow Man to truly kick their asses. Maybe I should just hang back and wait for nightfall, which ain't easy because the five are after my blood.
No use hanging back, Mike. The prophecy's upon us, and with every hour, we're drawing closer to its terrible conclusion.
Well, if I can't use my shadow powers on the five, we're screwed.
Not yet. Your esteemed predecessor, Maxime St. James, once spoke to me of L'Eclipser, the bringer of night, an ancient blade said to release the shadow into the world of men. You already have this blade. Give it to me. Lay down, Mike.
I thought you'd never ask. Is this gonna hurt much?
Yes.
I thought so. Try and be gentle with me.
Bringer of night, L'Eclipser, release the shadow into the world of men. Le Soleil, brother sun. La Lune, sister moon. La Lamb, the power that binds. And the sorceress fell into a deep trance, her powers exhausted, and a shadow did fall upon the world of men. The prophecy is fulfilled.
What's up, Delmo?
Agneta.
It is done. Seek out the five. Destroy them and the evil that controls them. I must sleep. Must sleep.
All right. Shadow powers in live side. How you been, Domo? Again, live side, you can use your guns. Wait, is there no shotgun? Does the wheel expand if I get the shotgun? See, now there are demon dogs, so it's okay. Yeah, like demon dogs, totally fine. Regular dogs? Why I gotta be like that? Oh crap. We're out of ammo. Oh, I can't use my regular gun. Yeah, man, good to see you. I don't have ammo for this. That's annoying.
Our souls are mine.
Man, I can't wait for Shadow Man to get into Remix. Great. Is there anything here? No. Ah, the water. I hit jump. I knew that would break. Alright, this method didn't work as well. Going here now. Maybe we always could.
Excellent. Heard our souls are mine.
Cutscene was such a funny time for Domo to show up and not know what's happening. Are there gonna be ghost alligators? Yes. I guess he only swims.
Shit, no ammo.
Dude, they're just all hanging out here. It's an alligator hangout spot. I feel like there's more here. Maybe not, though. There's three more souls here. Like, I know there's one where the calabash is. Oh, yeah. There's this whole section. Yeah, we fell off here. Alright, we got these houses. Man, I really thought there was more. Eight Caddo. All right, we went down there. Oh, yeah, there is more. Oh, what? That's the calabash one. Or no, that's right next to the calabash. Right by the church. There's a little plinth there. Where did that last one go? Oh my god. So many dogs. Four more. We're just banking on them all being, You're banking on all four being in here? I don't know. I think we kind of covered our bases here. Yeah, like there's the two areas you can swim. One goes the place with all the alligators. Yeah, all right. I think we're done here. All right, let's go kill these bosses. Josh, which boss should we go to first? Actually, this one's gonna be a while before we get to the boss. So let's do one that we're already at the boss. Same with the disco guy. Wait, what? What the heck was that? Man, it's really dark in here now. Great.
There's gotta be some way the hell out of here.
Oh, I don't have any violator ammo. Alright, you can just run past me, that's fine, dude.
No!
He likes his bird cages. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
More candy for baby.
More candy for baby. Quite a run back. Oh, we can go a different way now. Which is what I wanted to do. Oh, there was no other way. I got faked out. Holy crap.
Whoops.
Dude, that thing just burns voodoo power so, like, way too fast. I really thought it was better. What's up, Rocket? Yeah, I'm just like 100%ing or whatever. Nice, yeah, good timing. I'm at the point now where I can fight some of the bosses. So, I'm doing that. I didn't think that he would come out in the hallway like that. Oh, come on. Dude. Like, what do you want me to do? He's in the hallway now. If he was in his room, it'd be okay. Yeah. It's a good job to have. He's gonna be like right here. Like, what do you... Oh my God. Yeah, this is definitely not like how it's supposed to happen. No. He has like a room that he starts in. Oh, we're getting up there. I think you missed one or two. I bet she does. No. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Like, the show? Did they make a movie? I've lost track. Will you leave me alone? Love, This is messed up. It's dumb because I could like go back to like the beginning of the level and farm some health or something, but then he's still just gonna be there. Come on, man. All right, I wasn't sure if he'd get me there. Oh, great. I think we're getting there. I think yeah. So he's in like his monster form now. So he's definitely getting closer. If I do it here. Come, no, you come here. Come on. Bring the ball back, boy. No, 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 I wanted to climb. No! No, don't shoot me. Ah, man, come on. It sucks how random it is. Come on, man. Eat your meat. More candy for baby. Come to Mikey. Man, just come on. We could just like port out and port back, you know, port out, get ammo, port back in, fight him the right way. But at this point, I just want to kill him. No. No! Just let me jump the direction I want. Just freaking insane. Oh, I wasn't looking. I looked at the chat. Yeah, flights are dumb right now, a lot of places. Just gonna come over and shoot me in the face. It's so annoying because he's gotta be almost dead. Come on, dude. Like, what is this AI? Yeah, it's not looking good for our heroes. Alright, give me some freaking ammo. Great. Great. 1003. Was it just from mama or just from baby? I really don't feel like going outside and fighting dogs. Mama loves you, sweet baby. Mama says, eat your meat. All right. This should be good. All right, you know, I think I know the problem here. Herd boxes are definitely, they've got to be the same. Oh, this is... Alright. We're gonna go Violator... MP4. I really thought we'd be able to just burn him. Damn, he had that much health. That is crazy. Wait, did he regen? Dude, this is absurd. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. We're resetting. That's so annoying. Yeah. Oh my god. You know, first, let's actually go somewhere where we can get some ammo. The cage ways. Just didn't think it'd be a big deal. Anyone see that bullet curve? Great. Punk. Nothing. We're farming. So whack. What's this? Ah, dang. Okay. No. First time I missed it. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a bunch of ammo and health here.
Great.
Oh yeah. Alright, we got our max violator ammo. Huge. What was that other room? Yeesh. Yeah, not in the original game. Damn. Jeez. Oh, he was hitting me the whole time? I thought I was good. There we go. Alright, that was no joke. Deal with the birdhouses. It's probably in his file. Alright, yeah, the weapon wheel just extends when you get something. That'd be annoying too. God, or to miss, I'm missing one. Damn it. That sucks. Right, Bert? Dude. Shit. Thank you. I just have to climb that rope. Whoops. Oh, true forms. First. Where'd it go? Where did the chainsaw guy come from? What's this way? Okay. Apparently they get hyper beam. Jeez. Very annoying. How do you get me? That was the wrong one. Really? Oh, there we go. I was like, there's gotta be something. Oh. Journal. But we don't know which one we're at. Four. Console room 4, 3, 1, 2. Alright, I think we actually go back. We're gonna try and find this last Caddo, because it's gonna bother me. Game crashed. It didn't want us to get that last cat out. Okay. First, we will go this way. Mm-hmm. Thank goodness. Lucky. Okay. Let's go fight Jack. Yeah. So many dogs. So there's kind of a shortcut for us to get to Jack. If we go back, like the way we came. All the bosses have kind of a shortcut to get to them. You know, like the elevator in the level we were just in. This one involves swimming. No Caddo, right? Yeah. Oh, come on, get up there. Before though, I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything this way. Pretty sure that's nothing. That's where we start. Before we go, I'm gonna let Bird out real quick. He's whining.